cannot believe our day is finally here, and I'm so excited to see you walk down the aisle. I know you're going to look absolutely beautiful. About 16 years ago, I saw this random girl sitting in the dugout while we practiced, and I remember asking someone who's that, and she left the dugout to catch her ride home. A couple years later, that girl and I would finally meet, and 14 and a half years after that, we would be saying I do to each other. There are no words to express just how in love with you I am. From the moment we met, I knew there was something special about you. As cliche and cheesy as it sounds, it truly was like everything made sense for me when I met you. You have brought so much happiness and meaning to my life. I love the strong woman that you are. I love the hard work you put into everything you do and the determination you have. You always strive to be better, and I admire that. I cannot wait to call you my wife. Now let's get married so we can party, eat cake, and go to Hawaii. I'm never gonna stop loving you. Love your wife for life.
Jessica Dawn. Hey babe, it's only fitting that I procrastinated this bad enough. It's on a hotel notepad. But hey, the first time we kissed was in a hotel. So why not stay on brand? It's absolutely wild to me that we're finally doing this thing and the day is actually here. It's not pretend anymore. I don't know about you, but I honestly think I knew we would end up here at some point. Once I really got to know you and your heart, I knew from the moment on that my life would be missing something without you. You instantly made me whole, and I felt that way every day with you since. You are smart. And constantly push yourself and others. You're still good at literally everything. I'd be lost without you and all your skills. I truly love every part of you, and I want to be a better person every day to try to come even close to being everything you deserve. As Meredith Grey says, we can be extraordinary together or other than ordinary apart. I can't wait for this extraordinary life with you. I ain't ever gonna stop loving you. See you on the beach. I'ma wife you up, girl.
We're finally here to join Markel and Jess on this day that we've been waiting and hoping for over 2 years. This day represents a 2-year engagement due to a pandemic, a 14 and a half year relationship, and two incredible women who are strong and brave and knew that their love, this love is worth everything. When Kale and Jess hinted that maybe I could be the one to do this, I avoided the answer because I was nervous and because today is so important and today deserves perfection. I was nervous that I couldn't do it because I couldn't find the right words. One day I woke up and my first thought was that I had to be the one standing up here with them and that it would be okay because there aren't words beautiful enough for this day. As incredible or as lovely as you are as a couple, or as powerful or as inspiring as you are together, there aren't words that could possibly describe your love and all that it encompasses. I'm so happy and honored to be the one joining you together to celebrate your journey today and every day. Your love story will always be one of my favorite love stories, one that you should be so proud of. Markel and Jess, today you not only marry the right person, you also commit to being the right partner, the one whom the other can stand and face the world. It's finally time to seal this beautiful chapter with a question that will lead into the next chapter. Do you, Markel J. Chaudis, take Jessica Dawn Nicholas to be your wife? Do you, Jessica Dawn Nicholas, take Markel J. Chaudis to be your wife? A ring is an unbroken circle with ends that have been joined together. It represents your union, is a symbol of infinity and of your infinite love. When you look at these rings on your hand, be reminded of this moment, your commitment, and the love that you now feel for each other. I now pronounce you married. You can now kiss your bride. It's my pleasure for the first time to introduce the married couple, Markel and Jess.
Bring the beat in. Get it.